A broken screen is extremely annoying, especially if you have some data you need to take out of your phone, but you can't, because you're unable to turn on USB file transfer. We rarely take precautions for when our screens break, and that's generally bad. A good way to prevent this situation from happening is to either find a way to remotely access the phone, maybe through TeamViewer or Air Mirror, that's a lot of R's, or somehow set the phone to automatically switch to USB file transfer mode whenever it's connected to any computer, which might be problematic in terms of security. One neat way you can get your data back is if you have TWRP already installed. If your screen suddenly dies and you can't interact with your phone in any way, you'll always have your volume and power buttons to help you boot into recovery, either through the bootloader or a button combination that gets you straight into your recovery. Once there, you can plug your phone to your PC and access all of your phone's storage via ADB. Now, some ROMs, even stock ones, encrypt their data. TWRP cannot decrypt this data unless you provide it with your password. And how do you do that if your screen is broken? Apparently, TWRP has a nifty feature once you boot into it. When you plug your phone, execute the command ADB shell, and you'll be inside a terminal on your device. TWRP has a command called TWRP that essentially does all the basics that you see in the graphical user interface or the GUI. You can use TWRP help to know all the commands, and here we see that you can flash any zip package, wipe any partition, even do backups and restore them. From there, you can decrypt your data using this command and then exit the shell and use ADB pull to copy over any data you want from your phone to your computer. Enjoy! Thank you.